Hello guys, in this tutorial let's go through 4 to 1 multiplexer. Guys, I'll be going through 4 to 1 multiplexer. Take a piece of paper and try it out yourself, guys. You need to try 8 to 1 multiplexer and 16 to 1 multiplexer. These are also included in our syllabus. So you need to go through them. If you have any doubts, you can comment down below. I'll be helping you in it. So basically 4 to 1 multiplexer, it will be having 4 variables, right? So it will be having 4 inputs. Okay. And it will be having n minus 1 selection lines and one output. Okay guys, so now I hope everyone is now clear with this diagram. So basically we are having two selection lines, fine. So these two selection lines will give four combinations, yeah. So initially I'll be assuming that as d0, d1, d2, d3. So here we got four. So I'll be taking, okay, once we are done with this, we'll be directly going into the diagram, guys. Which is nothing but we will be drawing d0, d1, d2, d3. That's it. We got 4 here and we got 2 selection lines, s0 and s1. Fine. So for this, we will be, for the first AND gate, we will be applying, we will be having 4 AND gates. And for this, all sum, we will be giving to OR gate. So that we are gonna get a single output. So for each one of them, I will be giving for first one d0, for second one d2, for third one d3, for third one, for fourth one D3. So now I hope everyone is clear with these AND gates. So as per our previous combinations, for this S0, S10. So it is nothing but S0 bar, S1 bar. For this, this is S0 bar and S1. This is S0 and S1 bar. This is S0 and S1. So similarly like this, I have just solved them. So I have just connected these here, guys. By applying NOTs, I have just drawn the diagram of this truth table. So now I hope everyone is now clear. Similarly, you can also try for 8 to 16 and 16 to 1. 8 to 1, sorry. 8 to 1 and 16 to 1 multiplexers. Okay guys, I hope everyone is now clear with the diagram. And I hope everyone can write these steps, what we have done in their own words. Okay guys, similarly try for 8 to 1 and 16 to 1 also. So in 8 to 1 we will be having d0 to d7 and we will be having 3 selection lines with 8 combinations. So that we will be forming this and we will be drawing the same way, but the diagram will be a bit larger. And 16 to 1 will be very very complex one in diagrammatical view. So I hope everyone is now clear with 4 to 1 and 8 to 1 and 16 to 1. Okay, I'll be uploading my notes on my website. If you want, you can just go through it. So in the next tutorial we will be going through conversion of 8 to 1 into 4 to 1, like that. We'll be trying for them. Okay, thank you. Thanks for watching.